Hello, how to recycle gold from IC chip. Inside of the chip uses gold wire bonding pad connection from die to lead frame. Friends, in this video, I showed my experience in IC chips recycling. If you want to learn that how to recover gold from IC chip, then you can watch my other gold recovery and recycling videos. This is a motivation video that will give you potential to do work more in e-waste recycling and achieve this point. In this video I am recycling IC chips. I used a hot air gun to remove the chip from the scrap circuit board. You need a protective device, like poisonous mask, thermal gloves. Separate the circuit board from the chip. You may have to spend some time and a little effort to separate it. I use this chip, 20 pieces. In this make gold. Four times the sulfuric acid of chip quantity. You need the protective device, chemical gloves and a poison mask. Boil with 80 to 90 degrees Celsius. after the chip dissolved and then separate sulfuric acid. Be careful the danger of splashes of sulfuric acid. And watch the gold wire do not flow sulfuric acid. You will see gold wire inside a small chip as far as the hair. Then clean it with water. One part water, two parts nitric acid to get rid of the metal remainder. You will receive gold wire attached to the dye. Beautiful yellow gold. Today I will use a simple method by splitting the gold wire together and melt. It may take a little effort to separate and compile it. I use inductors heaters and graphite to melt gold. It's an easy way for you to make gold from a lot of electronic waste. And it is the heart of our work. You can see how to make gold in a variety of ways on our The Best Gold Extraction. Hope you like our compilation, please share it and subscribe. Watch also our other videos. Then meet again in the next clip. Thank you very much.